Hey, welcome. I'm Brian, and this is Guitar Solo Reactions. Today, we're doing the band Goose and their song Mysteria Lane. And this was a band mentioned to me by a few of my subscribers as the next logical extension of what I've been doing. And I couldn't agree more, except I've never heard them. And with that said, the only thing I've really seen by the guitar players is a couple of videos running through their guitar rigs, which seemed really cool and interesting. So here we are. Hey, thanks for joining me. And if you like what I'm doing, please like, subscribe, comment, add your favorite Goose songs to the comments. And let's see if we can find some more gems. So here we go. Goose, Wisteria Lane. Love it so far. I like how two different guitar players, one playing the Paul Reed Smith hollow body, like mine, although a different model, and the other looks like he's playing some kind of Strat type variant. And I love the song so far, so here we go. Cool guitar tones for sure.
Great bass player.
Some great texture stuff. He's playing a Suhr, obviously just a Strat style with two singles and a humbucker in the bridge. And I remember in that, now I'm remembering more about him because he also plays keyboards. And he seemed to be, I can't remember exactly, but he seemed to be the more, as far as effects, a little more adventurous. And that's kind of proven to be correct. And I'm going to look up their names while we're watching this because I forget everything about them. I love the bass player. I mean, I don't know. I'm a huge fan of bass playing, I guess. But it's got a nice, round, but punchy and articulate sound that really kind of helps a band like this kind of, I don't know, say solid. And the drummer seems adequate, I guess. I mean, I'm sure he's really great, but at least in this tune. It's kind of laid back, and we'll see if they kind of take it out a little bit or whatever, but quite the light show. Okay, that's really cool. Kind of those layering guitar figures with delay. Definitely a little bit like Adrian Blue period King Crimson. A little bit, not a lot, but you know, it's nice to think that. So it looks like the band members are how do you say it? Peter Anspach is the guy playing guitar and keyboards with the Suhr Strat, and then you have looks like the main guitar player, or the guy that's at least singing the lead vocals, his name is Rick. Wow. Maitara Tanda? Something like that? So, sorry, Rick. I have no idea how to say your name. But let's continue. Cool textures and some great light stuff as well. Yeah. Thank you. percussionist too. They say there's a neurological study, or by neurological scientist, that it takes 10 minutes for your brain to kind of hearing a repetitive, kind of droning, rhythmic thing. If it hears it for that long, you start to sync up with people, and your body starts to, like, it's like a form of meditation, and it, and actually has a lot of really positive, stuff for your brain. I don't know if I believe it, but it's fun and it's kind of cool. I love the layering and the delay stuff on this. It's really cool. It's not what I expected. So it's kind of morphing from this kind of two chord vamp with a cool little turnaround into like this droning kind of pulsating thing. Anyway, that was kind of my point. That other stuff I kind of just made up, but anyway.
Thank you.
There you have it, Goose doing Wisteria Lane. Kind of a cool, starts out one way, kind of like a, I don't know, kind of a vampy, kind of cool little pop number. Not really. But, and then by the end there, about 10 minutes into it, it turns and kind of basically changes into this cool kind of, I don't know what you would call, like kind of just exotic sounding drone. Kind of vamp and cool band. I don't think it's all like this, but great example of a great place to start for me. First time hearing them, if that matters to anybody. So I'm Brian. I do a lot of stuff like this, and if you like what I'm doing, come on back. Cool. See you soon.